I convened a meeting of the Emergency Committee on Ebola in DRC. After 52 days without a case, surveillance and response teams on the ground have confirmed a new case of Ebola in DRC. We have been preparing for and expecting more cases. Unfortunately, this means the government of DRC will not be able to declare an end to the outbreak on Monday as hoped. But WHO and all partners remain on the ground and committed as ever to working with the government, under the leadership of the government, and with affected communities and our partners to end the outbreak.